Since the start of the pandemic, Holliston Cable Access Television has produced over 556 productions, both in our studio and around town. HCAT was a source of information, entertainment.
Frank rescues a child.
Broadcasting school events.
Count it!
And played an important part in covering the best of Holliston. Join us as we take a look back at HCAT in the pandemic. As an essential service, HCAT cameras were there for select board, school committee, and government meetings. We covered the Black Lives Matter movement, the 9/11 awards, weekly church services, the humanitarian awards, veterans events, and the high school graduation and parade.
You are now graduated.
Many of Holliston's favorite shows found a way to return during the pandemic. Money and the Law kept audiences informed and entertained.
People, when they watch or they listen, they say, if those guys can do it, then so
if those guys can figure it out, how hard can it be?
While Mary Greendale kept Holliston talking with Just Thinking.
The point is not to hurt business, but rather to do what, frankly, the law already requires.
Corden goes up. Oh, the ball goes in! Corden with a sweet shot!
With schools playing with limited fans, our crew made it possible for families to see their kids play soccer, field hockey, football.
Touchdown, Holliston!
Hockey and basketball.
Oh, nice bounce pass.
Count it.
Oh,
that.
Good
How
conversion.
Right there.
Summer O'Neill.
And Brian Winston took us behind the scenes with SportView.
Being a team, being in that locker room is one of like the funnest parts of hockey, and not having that was kind of hard, but it's worth wearing masks in order to play.
HCAT debuted several new shows in the pandemic, including Holliston Police Log, Where There's a Will, There's a Way, and Storytime with Chief Cassidy.
Someone was in trouble.
Holliston People and Places showcased some of Holliston's history.
Rain Camposal came to this country at age 15 and saved enough to come out to Holliston when he was 23 years old and buy the land to start this farm.
And Roberta Weiner of the Prana Center recorded easy yoga classes for our homebound seniors.
Namaste.
HCAT has supported local businesses through our Holliston Together series.
My name is Lisa Mendoza Wood, and I am the chef and owner of Bar Athena.
My name is John Paul Trinari. I'm the owner of Fisk General Store.
My name is Evan Rosesca, and this is Boston Honey Company.
Featuring stores.
Hello, and welcome to the Candy Cottage.
Restaurants.
Bagels Pizza!
And everything in between.
This is where the good stuff is.
Holliston Together puts these people and shops on display to show the community the work that businesses are doing while keeping everyone safe.
We'd love to have you come down and see us. We're right here in Holliston. Thank you.
Holliston has had to come together like never before, and the pandemic brought out the best in people. From meals to go, to yard signs, embrace culture, the Lions Santa Parade.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Mission Hugs, Not Drugs, and the Pantry Shelf.
I can't thank our community enough. None of this would be possible without the outpouring of support, both financially and through food donations that we are receiving.
Throughout the pandemic and beyond, as long as there are neighbors helping neighbors, HCAT will be there. We are all in this together. Stay tuned for more amazing programming.